Hello, this week's guitar paintings is a composition based on this concept of appoggiatura. It's called A Note to Lean On, and this is what you do in an appoggiatura. In Italian it means to lean on. It's a technique used by composers from really old, like Mozart and others, to the modern days. So what is an appoggiatura? An appoggiatura is when you kind of lean on a note. Normally it's what you would kind of think of as an incorrect note. So for example, if I wanted to play this chord, but what I do is this, or this previous note is kind of wrong, but when it resolves, it's kind of a pleasant sound. So this whole, my composition, you can, if you hear it again, it does these kind of things. Always leaning on a note that is not in the chord. At least these ones are not too dissonant. So this is, it's not too bad. It could have been worse. It could have been, could have done it really, really dissonant. Or you can go above as well. And there is an example in music, in classical music, that I really love. And this is Mozart's Piano Concerto Number 21, the Andante. I'll post a link to a version of it, and check it out. It's an amazing composition, of course, being Mozart. I will just play you the melody. It's not going to be the best arrangement you've ever heard, but just so you get the melody, it goes something like this. So probably you notice the appoggiaturas, this, and they are really dissonant for the classical period, I think. This is sounds awful, but then it goes to something really nice. Hear the real version, the one on the piano, the one with the piano and the orchestra, because of course it sounds a lot better. I'm just playing you the melody so that you listen out for the concept when you hear the real thing. So this is my whole piece, A Note to Lean On. It's all these appoggiaturas all over it, and I would like it if you listen to it again and check for these appoggiaturas. So I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to subscribe to get these songs with their comments, and also remember that I make a playlist of all my music without commentaries, so if you just want to listen to the music and enjoy it, you'll see it in one of the playlists in my channel. And yeah, remember to subscribe, and see you soon.